The Department of State Services has denied being in possession of Abubakar Idris, known widely as Dadiyata. In a statement, spokesperson of the agency, Peter Afunanya, said that the activist was not in their custody, as claimed by the media reports. The service also refuted the allegation that over 50 suspects were being held under excruciating conditions and routinely tortured.